Hey, peoples, what's up? It's Omar. Getting ready to prank my kids right now. My kids got a friend over, and they've been talking so much about ghosts. It's been pissing me off. No ghosts in my house. I've been living in my house for 3 years. No ghosts, okay? I thought I'd play a prank on them. Got my little mask right here. Yeah, there we go. It's kind of creepy looking. Yeah, see? I'm gonna put it on. Knock on the window a couple times that they're at, peep this monster out, and this is in the moment that they're already talking about ghosts. So let's see what happens.
Guys, I'm knocking on the door.
It's not cool.
Huh?
You're doing that. Yeah.
Okay.
Neon Island. You don't need that chair. Now you're
playing
the
CD.
So?
What?
I saw something.
Who the heck did that?
No, I really saw something like that.
I just saw a skeleton.
There's nothing out here.
You guys are seeing.
Why are you guys saying? That's what you get for saying that there's ghosts. When you say that there's ghosts, there's nothing out there. Look, I just look. You hear something again, come and get mommy, and she'll open the window to show you that there's nothing out there. Okay?
I'm sorry, I'm just messing with you. Hey, you're crying too, David?